change of heart. If I hold on to the memories and you tend to guide me, will you be right here beside me? Everything I know is behind me. I'm starting a new life. I just don't want to say goodbye.
Hi, Shannon. I wanted to first wish you a very happy graduation day. I hope this day was very special for you. You had a great 4 years at DeSales, and I know I'm really going to miss you in the dugout and playing for me. I wish you all the best of luck as you move on to become a teacher. I've seen you in action, and I know you're going to be fantastic at it. So the best of luck to you, young lady, and don't be a stranger. You have to come back and check out a lot of the games. So we will see you soon. And I promise you too, like before, anytime you want to come and announce with Brex, you are more than welcome. So again, happy graduation day, and we will hopefully see you very, very soon.
Shannon's graduation's coming up.
Yeah, here. This spring, huh?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Or at DeSales, is that what you
mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep.
What'd she take there?
I think she's getting a degree in elementary education.
Elementary education, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Going to graduate school?
Yeah, I think she's applied for special ed degree, too. Yeah.
And she played some great softball there at DeSales.
She did.
That's
great.
Yeah. You know, a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Good kid.
Good kid, great. She's going to go places.
She's going to go real far.
We should tell her.
Hey, Shannon.
Hey, Shannon.
Congratulations. Happy
sweet.
Graduation.
Love you.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy graduation day, Sharon. I can't wait to celebrate with you in person. And when we do, it's going to be just like Epcot.
Hey, Shannon, we just wanted to say
congratulations.
Really proud of everything that you were able to do while you were at school, on and off the field. Sorry we couldn't be there. Hope you still have a great day. And we'll celebrate next time we see you. Love you.
Literally one of my favorite people that I've met during my time at DeSales, and I'm so glad that we were brought together as friends and teammates and we were able to share so many great memories. I'm so proud of you for graduating, and I hope that you can find a way to celebrate and have fun even though you're in quarantine. So congrats again.
Hi, Shannon. It's Lauren and Ruben. We wanted to say congratulations.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Yaya also. And we're so proud of you, and we wish we could be there to celebrate with you. Can you say bye, Shannon?
Bye.
Hey, Shannon. Hard to believe it's been a quick 4 years already since you started at DeSales University. Just want to say congratulations here as you have made it to graduation day. I wish you the best of luck in the future, as I know wherever you land a teaching job, you will be an awesome teacher, and the kids will love you. Again, congrats, enjoy, and the best of luck in your future.
Hi, Shani. Just wanted to wish you congratulations on your graduation from college. I know that this has been a really crazy season, but I do know that you are capable of doing anything you set your mind to. So good luck with everything, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, Shannon. Congratulations on graduating. I know your senior year might not have ended the way you expected it to, but you have so much to be proud of from your time at DeSales. And I know that I'm forever grateful for our friendship and all of the memories we made together at DeSales. I can't wait to see you soon and to celebrate soon. Love you.
You get older and it's over. Do you know who you are?
Shannon. Shannon. I just wanted to congratulate you on your college career and your graduation. I'm sorry it didn't end the way you would have liked it to, but I want to tell you how proud I am of you and for all that you accomplished. And I always knew you had it in you, and I am just so happy for you. And I just want to wish you a great graduation and good luck in all of your endeavors going forward. I love you very much. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Shannon.
Great job.
Oh, hey, greetings, Shan. Congrats, you did it. Class of 2020, woo. I'm so excited for you, Shan. I'm so excited for you to get out into the field. And I'm definitely most excited that you'll be back at the sales in the fall, so maybe we can have classes together. I love you, and congrats.
Lately, I've been losing sleep. Dreaming about the things we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Now in the circle, we have Courtney. And you know, while we have this break, I'd just like to welcome everybody to Mary and Francis McGettigan Park. It's a beautiful day here in the valley. Beautiful day for some softball.
Thank you all for coming out.
Yes.
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Hey, what's up? Didn't see you there. Just a cool kid admiring all the success. Check it, yo. Got the Cuban cigar, got the high school state champ rings, peaked and dropped out at 16! Yo, though, here's the real best part. Come here, look at that beautiful trophy. See the name on that trophy? Look at that name on that. And no, wait, no, that ain't my name. You don't need to see that. Anyway, hooray, you had a little bit of success, a little bit of college graduation. That's what's up. Just want to say one cool kid to another. Congrats, go out there and make that bread. Cool kid out.
No more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Hey Shan, it's your girl Age. I just want to say happy graduation day, and I know that this is not an ideal graduation, but don't worry, there will be a celebration in person, and it will be a good time. Until then, I just want to let you know that I'm so happy DeSales brought us together as friends and teammates, and I hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Congratulations, Shan.
We love you, and good luck in grad school.
Grad school. We know good things are going to happen for you, sweetheart.
We love you. Ready?
Okay. Congratulations, Shannon! Put your hat on and party!
Knowledge is good.
Congratulations, Shani, on graduating from college. It's hard to believe 4 years have already gone by. Yeah, these times are hard, but you know what? This is something you'll never forget, but here's something to think about. Sometimes God puts a Goliath in your life to find the David within you. Love you, Shani, and congratulations again.
Hey, Shan, happy graduation day. I'm so happy for you, and I'm so proud of you with all you've done with softball and all your accomplishments at the sales. I know you're going to be the best teacher. All those little kids are going to love you. Hopefully we get to celebrate soon. Hey, love you.
Hi, Shannon. Congratulations on your graduation, an accomplishment from DeSales. I know you enjoyed the last 4 years, but you have many more years ahead of you that you're going to love even more, honey. God bless you. Take care. And I love you.
Shannon, happy graduation day. I can't believe these 4 years went by so quickly, but we're so proud of everything that you have done.
and we know you're going to do great things. So go set the world on fire. Love you.
You know, I'm a man of few words, so I only have one. Proud. And thanks for the haircut.